Report for Apec ministers. talk now. I don't know, buy money. Now they're showing their frustration. Because they came in, they said, you, all of you bloody corrupt, bloody government. Yeah, they broke in. They came in.
With the fire extinguisher.
With the guns. They said, we're going back to bring more guns. So where is the APEC minister and prime minister and all that? Can they come and confront them and arrest them? Let them blow their brains off.
That's it. Now people are looking.
They almost cannot people have enough. Themselves out there. They must, they already left our office.